Hey guys, it's Angel. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. And for today's ukulele tutorial, I'll be teaching you another Ben and Ben song. Ito yung latest na kanta nila na dinedicate nila para dun sa fan nila na nag-comment dun sa music video ng Pagtingin. The song is called Lifetime. And ang dami din sa inyo nagre-request na gumawa ako ng ukulele tutorial nitong kantang to. So here it is. Kaya huwag nating patagalin and let's get started. So let's start with the chords na kailangan nating matutunan. Medyo madami-dami to and meron ditong isang bar chord. Isang naman, pero the rest is very simple. So let's start with a C major. So you're just going to put your index finger dito sa may first fret, third string. Yan. Next is D major. Index, middle, and ring finger. Lahat nasa second fret, fourth, third, and second string. Yan. That's D major. Next is G major naman. Index dito sa my third string, second fret, and then middle finger sa my first string, second fret, tapos yung ring finger ninyo sa my second string, third fret. So that's G major. Next is an A minor 9. So diba ito yung G chord natin. Imo-move nyo lang yung index finger ninyo dito sa my fourth string, second fret. And that's A minor 9. Hindi ako sure kung A minor 9 talaga yung basa dito. Basta, yan, A minor 9. Next is E minor. So, index dito sa my first string, second fret, middle on the second string, third fret, and then ring finger sa my third string, fourth fret. Next chord is B minor. Babayin nyo lang yung index finger ninyo dito sa my second fret, and then you're just going to put your ring finger dito sa my fourth string, 4th fret. And that's B minor. Kung medyo nahihirapan kayo sa pagbabar, you can put your, ang tawag dito, middle finger sa ibabaw ng index finger ninyo para mas dumiin siya, para mas may force. Yan, para mas okay yung tunog. And then for our last chord, actually ito pwede nyo nang i-disregard, pero kung gusto nyo pa rin siyang isama, C major 7, dito lang siya sa may first string, second fret. Yan. Pwede kasing C na lang din to eh. Ayan. Pero kung gusto niyo pa rin sama, okay lang din. So those are the chords and now let's proceed with the intro. So para dito sa intro, single down strum lang per chord yung gagawin natin. And the chord progression is B minor, E minor, and then A minor 7. So now let's try to play the intro. Was there a lifetime waiting for us in a world where I was yours? So yun lang yung para sa intro, and next part is going to be the verse. So para sa verses, ang chord progression is C, G, and then 3 times nyo yung uulitin, tapos A minor 9. And then the strumming pattern that we're going to use para sa lahat ng verse is very, very, very simple. Dito sa buong kanta na to, sa mga verses niya, ang kailangan nyo lang talaga dito, timing, at kailangan aral na aral ninyo yung kanta at yung beat ng buong kanta. Kapag ka nag-aaral kayo ng song, kailangan familiar na familiar kayo at alam ninyo yung beat ng kanta, kasi from there, makaka-create kayo ng sarili ninyong strumming pattern. So yung strumming pattern na ituturo ko sa inyo is very, 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 very simple. Napakadali lang niya. Ang kailangan nyo lang talaga, timing. So ganito siya. Down, 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 up. Bali limang, bali apat na down yon, and then isang up. Down, 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 up. Down, 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 up. So ganito yung bilang. One, one, two, one, two, three. One, one, two, one, two, three. Pagdating dun sa 3, dapat up na yun. 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. And then lipat. 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, 1. Okay? So, ganun lang yung strumming pattern. Down, and then pahingang konti, tapos down, down, tapos down, down, up. Down, 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 up. Okay? So now let's try to play the verse 1 and verse 2. Kasi dalawang verses agad tong song na to before mag-chorus. Paper planes and porcelain, smell of rain through the window pane, and the sight of you, oh, you were a good dream. I was scared to lose you then, but secrets turned into the verse 1 and verse 2, yun din yung gagawin niyo para sa verse 3. Kung ayaw ninyo ng ganung strumming pattern na puro down, 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 pwede kayong mag-experiment and pwede rin kayong mag-create ng sarili ninyong strumming pattern as long as nasusunod ninyo yung chord progression. So now, let's proceed with the next part of the song, which is the chorus part. For the chorus naman, ang chord progression is B minor, E minor, A minor 9, D, and C. Tapos, B minor, E minor, A minor 9, D, C major 7, and then G. Dito sa chorus part, dalawa yung gagamitin nating strumming pattern. So, para dun sa B minor, E minor, at A minor 9, ang gagamitin nating strumming pattern is the most famous strumming pattern. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, up. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, up. Again, that's down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, up. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, up. Para yun sa tatlong unang chords. And then kapag na-reach na natin yung D and C, ang gagamitin nating strumming pattern is tatlong down and then isang up. And then lipat ng C. D and C to ha. Down, 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 up, and then C. Makita nyo dito sa gilid yung corresponding strumming pattern na gagamitin ninyo for a certain set of chords. So again, pag na-reach yung D chord, the strumming pattern is going to be down, 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 up, and then C. Down, 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 up. So ganito siya. First part na tong chorus. And then for the second half naman, ganun pa rin yung unang tatlong chords. So B minor, E minor, and then A minor 9. The strumming pattern is still the same. Down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, up. Bale, magbabago lang siya pagdating dun sa D, C major 7, and then G. Kapag na-reach nyo na yung D chord, ang gagawin ninyo is dalawang down strum. And then for C major 7, isa lang. And then, para naman dun sa G, babalik na tayo dun sa strumming pattern na ginawa natin sa verse. Which is yung down, 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 down. Kasi diretso na yan papunta ng third verse. To the warmth we had before. Again, ganito yung second half ng chorus. Was it the wrong time? What if we tried? Give it in a little more. To the one and one. Okay? So, ganun lang siya. Dalawang down strum for the D. To the one, three, and before. And go good. So now let's try to play the whole chorus part. Was there a lifetime waiting for us in a world where I was yours? Was it the wrong time? What if we try? Give it in a little more to the warmth we had before. Tangled of me and you, oh, you were a good dream. Was there a lifetime waiting for us? And that's how you play the chorus part, and then after nun, kagaya ng ginawa ko, continue lang kayo sa third verse, and then after nun, you're just going to repeat the chorus part, and then yung last chorus naman. So the chord progression for the last chorus is ganun pa rin, B minor, E minor, A minor 9, D and C, and then you're going to repeat it for 3 times this time. And then B minor, E minor, A minor 9, and then D, C, and then G naman. So again, the strumming pattern for the chorus or yung last chorus natin, for B minor, E minor, A minor 9, the strumming pattern will be down, down, up, up, down, down, up, down, up. And then when we reach yung D, papunta ng C chord, the strumming pattern is tatlong down and then isang up. Down, 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 up, then down. And then when you reach the last three chords na itong final chorus, which is yung D, C, and G, again, for the D chord, two down strums. And then for the C, isa lang. And then, isa lang ulit sa G. Kasi pa-outro na ito eh. So yung outro, parang yung intro lang din siya, single down strum. Okay, so now let's try to play the final chorus and the outro. Was there a lifetime waiting for us in a world where I was yours? Was it the wrong time? What if we tried giving in a little more? I'd spend a lifetime waiting in vain just to go back to the this time I have been yours. And that's the end of our ukulele tutorial for today. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Give it a thumbs up if you did. Share niyo sa mga friends ninyo na fan ng Ben and Ben at gusto rin matutunan yung song na to. Huwag niyo kalimutang mag-subscribe kung hindi pa kayo nakaka-subscribe. And syempre, please subscribe to my vlogging channel as well. Follow me on my social media accounts and I'll see you on my next video. Bye!